Will a fake $100 bill work on a change machine? Today, we're gonna find out. Nah, I'm just kidding. That was edited. Vending machines use ultraviolet scanners to determine if the money is real. This is what it really looked like.